And now to a new update. Abilene Hope Haven's annual point in time survey showing overall homelessness in Abilene has decreased since last year. Some of the factors West Texas Homeless Network has attributed to these new numbers is the 100-day challenge, in which 64 individuals were housed, the mayor's challenge to end veteran homelessness, the sharing of data between Abilene's homeless service providers, and low barrier policies in emergency shelters. And we're going to break down those numbers of that survey now. Let's take a look. 206 total homeless people, 120 unsheltered, down from 137 in 2018, 6 unsheltered veterans, down from 11, and 86 sheltered, down from 110. You can see a full breakdown of this report at BigCountryHomepage.com.